thought there was something wrong. I have flew a stout and she pulled the bitter. Never mind.
Brew Company from South Yorkshire, 4.1%. They're stumbling stout.
Doing your interview yourself.
Coffee.
Sorry, mate. Trying to get me on camera there, but you know, I don't want to be on camera. There you go.
But while it's still
you alright?
Coffee.
Still on your feet.
It must be alright if you're still up.
Not much on the taste, apart from coffee. The watery stuff, chocolates. Slight smokiness. Bit of.
Right.
Like. Raisins in like a weird. Anyway. Martin's. Otley Brewery. Oh God. It smells like. Like is? It's like, you know, like floral. It's like a cup of floral. Like potpourri.
It smells like Germany. Antiseptic.
It smells like. Yeah. It does smell like.
Medicated.
Actually, it tastes like it as well. Just like I've got a tube of germaline and poured it on my tongue and then eating it. Yeah, fuck the brewing. Oh, God. Oh, I smell my beer.
It's odour, isn't it? Just like germaline antiseptic,
man. Is he on that?
Gargle wash. what are you drinking?
Well, that woman,
David, what are you drinking? David, what are you drinking?
It's shaking my stuff again, isn't it?
What are you drinking?
Beer.
That's all you need to know, thank you.
Yeah. I'm on Truefitt Brewery and I'm on their bitter.
Any good?
I'll tell you in a minute. It's not rubbish. It's actually quite good. For a bland bitter, it's okay. It's got a bit of flavour into it. Mm. Too many beers are tasting the same these days.
Exactly.
Yeah. I was thinking...
There you go,